It's September, 2.5 months before Thanksgiving, but coffee shops are already selling pumpkin spice lattes, so let me show you to make it at home.
2 cups milk, 2 tablespoons sugar, 1/4 cup pumpkin puree, 1/2 teaspoon pumpkin spice, 1 teaspoon of vanilla,
1/2 cup coffee, medium flame, and stir to fully combine and bring to a gentle simmer. Pour it into a glass, whipped cream, save the turtles,
some more pumpkin spice.
Cheers! Delicious, tastes like the fall, even though it's still summer.